What's up, guys? It's Messed Up Swede. Today I'm checking out top 10 UK drill rappers of all time by Drill SE as usual. So go subscribe to Drill SE, go like the video, man. Let's see. I'm probably not gonna agree with some of these. Of course, we all got different opinions, but yeah. I can tell Suspect's gonna be in it. CB is probably gonna be in it. PS, these are the guys I'm gonna assume are gonna be in it, man. But we'll see, man. To any ran with his dad, see white boy in front of his mom. We weren't gonna chef that, you must be. I know about that, but no big man got young in his head. Oh, okay, so it's polls. Okay, okay. It's still, then it's probably gonna be like Suspect number one, man, which is BS. Off BB don't window. Yeah, and like this as well. Yeah, nah, man. Yeah, nah. Like top 10 of all time. How many years did he do music before he went to jail? Like 2 years. So nah, he can't be on my top 10, I'm not gonna lie, man. That has to do with like consistency and stuff as well. Shot bro, caught him up and tried turning off. In the sex free man swerving off. Free boogie bando, we got burned off. Whenever we get a burner loss, we just cop an X when I go burst it off. Lil bro telling me he got his earnings wrong. We just took him OT, now his trap line's gone. Yo, PY got smoke, no bong. And I'm trying to smoke man with this train. I mean, it's cold, don't get me wrong, but I don't think he did enough in that short time to be top 10 of all time, man. No song, just yeah, been a real bad boy from young. I wanna have my Rambo others allowed him. And the bros didn't leave on. Man just left it to the media. They say I took an L and L. So they're... Yeah, no way, man. I mean, the only way this could make sense is if you say that he's not really a drill rapper. Because he's more, like, versatile than that. So... Yeah, I don't know, man. L, but shh, made a W and W. Anything green get wah, then oh la. No better. Anything excellent finish, more seller. But yeah, I'm not gonna lie, if I was gonna make a top 10, that would be hard as hell, man. I can't really put them in order like that, man. That's hard. I'm out to be bust my sh, only cause they know that I'm on camera. Lowski number. So they're saying Lowski is before Heady. That sounds kind of mad in my opinion, man. But yeah, I never really stuck on to the whole Lowski hype back when like Hazards and these were dropping. I don't know, man. So, I don't rate Lowski that highly. Like, I think he's cold, don't get me wrong, but not like. Yeah, I don't know. Like, I think a lot of stuff when it comes to people voting for this type of shit, a lot of it has to do with bias. And like, all of these kids pick sides in the beef, so that's gonna decide who they like more and this and that, man. That's my opinion, at least. That's what it seems like. So, yeah, I don't know, man. Gliding cabs, pray that we don't get spun, getting in for a loaded whap, rising tide. Step 10 toes with bro, long nose, long. Still putting Nito as well overhead is crazy, man. Oh, block, now it's sliding bars. Bro said fill up the mash with lead, so I stuffed that gun trying to do man's dance. I'm pissed, I'm baffed. Lord knows where the pagans at. You left, where you hang. Lord knows that I'm stating facts. Love to cook, jerk, look, look. Broski spotted us. See that hootie, whip that skin out the cold, what you say like Susie. Still pulling up, no messing. Pull up, sit. LD, this high. I wasn't really expecting that, I'm not gonna lie, man. If you look like from the beginning, then I guess he could. Yeah, I still think Hedy should be ahead of all these guys, to be honest, but. But yeah, LD, I can kind of see, man.
Seven my province, spare no one for my pensions. Bitches be loving the gang, bitch. You see it all over my mentions. Put things in a car, let's look. We're looking for normal pedestrians. How you gonna do, man, dirty? Got things on things and we lurky. Get bricks on bricks from the block. Cause you know that my team's dirty.
With a reason they don't go shop for their mum when she asks, best tell her it's real. And this life I live ain't promised, and I ain't got a plan to stop it. Still put smoking brands.
I can buy that CB's top 5, I think. Just because of the impact and stuff, like. On a pure, like, rapper ability, I'm not 100% sure. But yeah, from just the impact and, like, the tracks he's made, sure.
Still trying to score on these guys, I'm living my life, yeah. And for now I'm fine. They talk about wet and see me a leggy. I got beef with nerds, don't war with a seven. They're still stressing after the boy to hurt. They don't want this smoke, but their heart ain't in it. I pull loads of triggers.
Reverse it, pull up, lift up the stigma, I'm bursting. If I see your op, I'll hurt him. I ain't got no job, I put work on me. Two in a dot.
Yeah, I expected PS to be high. But still. Even though PS is probably in just my favorite rappers to listen to, I would put PS probably top 3 almost. But there's the problem with consistency as well, man. Because he's been in and out of jail and hasn't been dropping that much. So yeah, putting him before Hedy is still crazy, man. If you're doing this by all time, then I think that's still mad.
Got three in a hatchback, sliding on up block. We don't need sat now. Boy, I just walk up, do it and walk off. Did a pull, walk off, pull up and crash that. Splash that, push it in, drag that. When they see black gang, probably get flashbacks. Black track suit in a black gap. Ran out of luck if you see me in black.
Three piece in the back, Kentucky. ST and back.
I mean, Digga has to be in there. That's just based on how big he is. And yeah, just his impact, he has to be, man. So yeah, I'll have to see who's before him or like in front of him to see if this one's.
That's when laughs are got round instantly with a brocky. That boy tried run let off two from the drum, but he never caught none. They're lucky. Press on hammers, I ain't got no manners. His baby mum give me ucky. I swear that auntie got chinged. Cops STAD and tugs on both of them. Push your twins.
Listen.
Hey, what?
Love ding dong whip with King Kong in, no ping pong shit, man, finish. They don't know how.
I'm not gonna lie, man, I've never understood the hype about Mizo Mac. Honestly. Like, yeah, this verse is cold. That's pretty much it, in my opinion. Like, I do not get the hype, man. But yeah, man, that might go back to the thing I said about biased and stuff, but yeah. And obviously it's different for you people from the UK, because you see more the impact they have on the scene in real life. Like, all I can base it off is like on the internet, so it's gonna be different, of course. But yeah, no, just objectively, I do not know what all the hype about Mr. Max about. He would not be in my top 10 at all, to be honest.
Miss Mac living.
So suspect's gonna be number one.
All kidnaps and dippings. All of my G's are missing. Some of them run and some are in prison.
Free up,
I'm
free
trapped
up.
In the system. Guns and kitchens. Man, get round for my siblings. He was my friend from years. Boys from there. Soon he a victim. Soon. What you know about gangs on mission?
Fuck all that. Yo, fuck the Jerez. I ching these black hot. Splash man's head top. Zombie tear tops. No respawn when Ganton hearts off. Got those.
Just look at these suspect fanboys, man. It's actually crazy how he's got such a large following, man. Just from talking violence. That's actually crazy, man. But yeah, sure.
Up block trying to revive us. Bull beat corn trying to take man's hat off. Instant kill cause he died on that spot. Back off me get splashed up then bleed out. Regretting that day then dash off. I'm stuck in this modern warfare. This in a game like COD. Nigga.
Yeah, man.
Kill me, stop my kill streak.
Okay, so if I was gonna do. Honestly, on this list, top 10 all time, honestly, I would probably put Heady number one. And if I'm gonna go off what I think, what I would listen to, I would have to put like probably Heady, PS, and CB would be my top three from these 10, honestly. But yeah, let me know your top three from these 10 in the comments, man. I'm curious to see. But yeah, that's my opinions, man. Like I said, leave your top three in the comments. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, man. And I'm out. Peace.